Life has a rhythm. It's an ongoing rhythm. It doesn't stop for anything. And I like to think within that rhythm is a soundtrack. It's our soundtrack to life. We each create our own individual soundtrack to life within that rhythm. That rhythm keeps going no matter what. It stays right on track and it keeps going. So what happens when we get off beat, when we fall out of rhythm? Does our soundtrack keep going? Do we have to get our soundtrack back in rhythm? What happens if we completely lose track of that rhythm? This is what happened to me. If you'd have told me back in 1992 or 93 that one day I would be checking every morning to see if I was going to be able to walk, I'd have laughed at you. I'd never even heard the word MS, multiple sclerosis. I had no idea what it was. Why would I? I didn't know anybody with it. I hadn't heard about it. I was just moving closer to my goal, my dreams, playing music all the time. My last band before MS hit me was playing in a show in Laughlin, Nevada, a Las Vegas bike rally. It was a huge crowd and we had a great time, but I knew something wasn't right. That was one of the last shows I played. MS hit me like a bomb. The music was over, or at least I thought it was. So I had this crazy idea to make a CD, only had a few things that were stacked against me, I guess.
She danced like she never danced again.